Good morning, folks. Randy Goad, Trout Magnet Man's out fishing Lower Dam at Nickajack today. Using a Trout Magnet. Might use a Thunderhawk Dancer. Just looking for whatever bites, really. Last time I was down here, had some smallmouth hit. Folks, I've just spotted there's a couple of fish left in this bed right here. I'm gonna turn around and see if I can get them. I don't know. There ain't many of them. It's only one or two. Yeah, I got him. First cast. I got him. First cast. Boy, I'll tell you what. You think a side imaging sonar don't help you out? Better think again. He's a small gill, but hey, on a 2-pound test, a lot of fun. Caught that nice little Kentucky. Give me all I want on 2-pound test line, that's for sure. There we go. Oh, yes, sir. Heck of a spot. I hope we got that on the video. Boy, he sure digging. Them spots can dig now. They can dig. They can dig. Them spots can dig. Oh, that's a beautiful spot. That's a beautiful spot. All right. All right, folks, that's a... That's a gorgeous fish. Yes, sir. That's a 15-inch spot. That's good in anybody's book right there now. That's good in anybody's book. Okay, folks, we've come up in the lake. I was fishing above the dam, but caught some good fish there, but the action just wasn't too good. A couple of fish over there, but I ain't sure. You'd have to hit him in the head. Oh, this is shellcracker. I know what this is. This is Mr. Shellcracker. Mr. Shellcracker. Mr. Shellcracker. No, maybe not. Oh, it's a red breast, pretty red breast. I tell you, they are pretty fish. Fish, and they fight hard too. They fight hard in a regular bluegill. That's absolutely gorgeous fish. Gorgeous. nice fish. Nice fish. Has he been hung me up? He sure has. That joker has hung me up. I mean, just that quick. There he comes. 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 Ooh, another pretty red breast. Pretty red breasts. Boy, they can sure fight, man. Ooh. Come another one. Yep, I done found a bed of them things, which that's fine by me. Oh, no, this is a, what is this? This is an, oh, man, what a pretty, oh, man. Look at here, what is this joker? This joker here, he's done crossed between. He's crossed between what looks like a shell cracker and red, but I don't know. I don't know. I know he's a pretty fish. I know that. Wow. Pull up my trout magnet. Yes, sir. And there's a bed right in there. I mean, it's got fish on it too. So I'm going to stay here and I'm going to catch these fish. Wow. Wow. That is just a beautiful, 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 beautiful. Pulling, folks. I'm telling you, this joker is pulling. This must be a bass. It is. This is just a bass. It's over in there. Trying to. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Me all I wanted on the altar light. Nice largemouth for them. I'm gonna take a snapshot of those beds. Let you see what I missed out on there. There's a few fish still in there, but not anything like what was there. Sir, he's cutting up. Folks, I tell you, while these ain't the best bluegill I've ever caught, I've been waiting to get into these decent size red breast. And they are sure pretty. I'm going to get a measurement on them just to see how much they are. 8, They're 7 inches. 7 inch fish, but I'm already tell you that 7 inch red breast is plenty fish for me. Yes, sir. See them fish still back there on the beds. Boy, they pull. I'm telling you, these things pull now. I'm here to tell you, they pull. These things are too much fun. They are a beautiful fish. Man alive. Ooh, that's a nice one. I shouldn't dip these up with this rod like this, but I'm gonna blow out. Ooh, man. That is a pretty fish. I don't know. Oh, we got a little largemouth playing over there. Yes, sir. Test with the trout magnet. That is a chunky. Now that's a chunky fish. He's not that long. Let's see how long he is. He ain't but 12 inches long, but that joker got some good genes on him. That's a chunk. I see some bluegill beds over in there. What we got here? Oh, yes, sir. Got us another. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. Pretty red breast. Mercy. Did you hear that drag of screaming? Mercy. Oh, yes, sir. Thank you. He's a fighter. He's a fighter. Oh, what a, oh man, what a fish. What a fish. Wow. Wow. What a fish. Mercy me. Mercy me on what? I can't get my hand around this fish. Mercy. I tell you this, you know, you come out here and you need to catch a bunch of fish, and you do. I like to catch a bunch of fish, as much as anybody, but let's get a measurement on this guy. Folks, he's only 10.5 inches, but the girth on this fish is, I mean, look at there. Look at there, that fish. Boy, I'm telling you, that shell is a pretty thing. Go back over here and get another one of them.